Welcome at Smile with a Smile. So I'm out in the night meditating to the energy that I processed today, was able to receive. With an energy of gratitude, I bring you this message. Divination, being divine, choosing eternal soul over satisfaction in the flesh. It's not always easy. It's not always acknowledged by others or self. Whitney Houston, truly divine feminine, gifted with dons, undeniable. However, she was labeled many negative things, but no one could deny her talent. Right, as God will not be denied. Based on the inability to understand the labels or the truth, I will continue to bring you this undeniable love, my undeniable faith, truth of the divine creator of us all, no matter how minute or extremely magnificent you believe any life form is. This song was made publicly commercialized in 1985. Numerology is real. And Whitney Houston has infinitely changed a lot of things in people and energy and love with her gifts. Enjoy the lyrical inspiration. Not only do I feel it, I mean it, I dedicate it. So whoever tunes in and tunes up to the love I have, you're truly welcome.
Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs.
On me.
I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's
shadow.
If I succeed, at least I live as I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because of greatness.
Put your hand up. Love of all of me.
The greatest love of all.
The greatest is
easy to achieve.
Them lead the way.
Show them all the beauty they possess inside.
That's what I'm trying to do daily. No, I'm not trying, I'm doing it.
To make it easier, let our children's
laughter
remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk
in one shadow.
If I fail, if I succeed, at least I'll live as I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because the greatest
love of all
is
to me. I'm living it. Greatest love of all of me. I didn't have to find it. I was born in it. I didn't fall in love. I am love. And I know the greatest love of all. Which is why I'm willing to speak up, stand up, and be all that you don't understand, may value, care for. And those that do, welcome. The greatest love of all, aside from the love of your creation, is truly within you. Whether you feel it, whether you have it for self, whether you're able to give it to self and others, it is. Live in it as best you can. If you don't know what that feels like or looks like, continue to tune in and tune out to a perfectly imperfect Miss Adiation Divination. Don't shoot the messenger. I love you.